When you see the warning saying unavailable frontal obstruction, there are also pictograms showing what exactly is unavailable. In most cases, these are the adaptive cruise control and collision prevention systems. So the functions that are based on the front distance radar, of course, the first thing to do is to locate the radar, which may be just behind the logo or in the lower part of the grille, and clean this area, even if it seems quite clean. Anything can obstruct the radar and you will see this warning, even a crashed mosquito or a fly. But more often than not, the problem is with the radar alignment or the radar sensor itself. Unfortunately, Nissan and Infiniti radars are not perfect. I've spoken to a dealership mechanic who works with electronics in the Infiniti cars, and he confirmed that their radars are replaced several times in one car till the owner is lucky to get the proper one. Alignment may or may not help. The problem is that if your vehicle is not covered by warranty, this is going to cost you quite a lot of money. So before you agree to pay for the new radar sensor, you want to check its connections, ask a good independent repair shop or your dealership to look at the bracket that holds the radar in place and confirm that it's not bent or damaged in any other way. And also calibrate the radar to see if this helps you. Also, if you see this warning like once every 2 weeks, it's just normal, since the radars are very sensitive and may not work well under heavy rain or in very intense traffic when you have to stand very close to other cars on the road. If you often see this warning and cheap methods couldn't fix the issue, you will most likely need the new radar. In this case, unless the car is under warranty, you will want to contact Nissan support and express your annoyance with the situation. There is a slight chance that they will cover the cost of parts and you will just pay for labor, since they know about the problems with early radar models. There is no way you will get any discount from the dealership, since they don't care much if you stay loyal to Nissan after that or not, but Nissan USA certainly does care about it. If not covered, the radar will cost over $1,000 plus labor, which is not going to be cheap too.